Our community is one of the most underserved areas in the Bronx. While other areas continue to flourish, many of our families remain disenfranchised. This must change. We have a high population of immigrants from different backgrounds who all have varying but equal important needs that must be addressed. The median household income in our community is only $20,000 a year. We shouldn't be penalized for that. Elected officials should work to improve the quality of life for every resident. That's what I pledge to do. My name is Latina Brown. I am a tenant leader, a community advocate, Afro-Caribbean mom running for the 17th District of the New York City Council. My decision to run for office stems from a desire to address the lack of affordable housing in our community, the broken educational system that our children are subjected to, the lack of affordable health care, including mental health for many of our residents, the countless amounts of small businesses left struggling due to the pandemic, the need for job creation, the rampant environmental injustice, and the relationship between our community and the NYPD that needs to be rebuilt. I need your support to do so. Small businesses continue to shut down, leaving families struggling with food insecurity, the inability to pay rent, and have access to health care. Together, we can change that. Our district is represented by single-parent households, mostly moms striving to make ends meet. How do I know this? Because I'm a single mother who faced the same issues. I can relate. With gun and gang violence on the rise, people deserve to live in a safe, sustainable, and supportive community. It is time for new leaders to represent the community as a whole and work tirelessly to break systemic racism and other mechanisms used to keep us down. My name is Latina Brown, and I am asking for your support. We can do this together. We will do this together.